Over a million families in England were stuck on waiting lists for social housing last year, and a quarter of those have been waiting for more than 5 years. The government says it is tackling the problem, committing £9 billion to build more affordable homes. But the housing charity Shelter, which compiled the figures, insists a massive increase in social house building was needed now and warned of the huge pressure on families sometimes waiting for years for a secure home.